When you call in and it involves an automobile accident, the information that we need is, of course, your name, the date of the accident. We need the copy of the police report, but most importantly, we need the medical records that will corroborate your injuries. Because in any accident that involves a third party, there are certain factors that you need in order to be able to determine long-term injuries and be able to get monetarily compensated for those injuries. You, first of all, you have to establish that there has been an injury caused by the incident, and how you do that is through medical records. Secondly, there has to be insurance coverage that will cover monetarily for the injuries or pain and suffering as a cause of the accident and or negligence. And the most important thing, we have to establish that there was a negligence on the part of the third party. So we have three factors. We have to determine that there is insurance coverage, that there is long-term insurance, and that they did commit a negligence or cause the accident. I would need the information of the date of the accident. If you have a copy of the police report, if you have a copy of the emergency room medical records, the discharge records, a description of the accident, because we need to determine, most importantly, who caused the accident, because that will allow us to determine if we can sue the person who caused the accident. Because if you caused the accident, then we have no one to go after. So we try to, and most importantly, the medical records of your treatment that will clearly state the injuries that you have sustained. Also, it will determine who the insurance company is for the third party or the tortfeasor, the person at fault.